Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, we'll discuss one question of machine hour rate when detailed information are given. Let us read question. From the following information, calculate the machine hour rate for the machine. Purchase price of machine 4,50,000. Installation charges 50,000. Rent per quarter, that is given for 3 months. General lighting for the total area per month, 2,000. Insurance premium for the machine per annum, 6,000. Foreman salary per annum, 60,000. Estimated repairs for the machine per annum, 18,000. Power 2 units per hour at the rate of rupees 500 per 1000 units. Estimated life of machine is 10 years and the estimated value at the end of 10th year is rupees 1 lakh. This is the information of scrap value. The machine is expected to run 20,000 hours in its lifetime. The machine occupies 1/4 of the total area. Floor area occupied. The foreman devotes 1/6 of his time for the machine. Let us prepare statement of standing charges and running charges relating to machinery. Let us consider expenses. Rent per quarter for 3 months, it is given 30,000. We require rent for full year so that we can allocate for a particular machinery. Rent 30,000 is for 3 months. That is for 1 quarter. So let us multiply with 4 quarters. So we get yearly rent. The machine occupies 1/4 of total area. So 1/4 rent will be allocable to machinery. So it will be rupees 30,000 per annum. Next we have general lighting for the total area per month, 2,000. Per month it is 2,000. There are 12 months in a year, therefore multiplied by 12. 1/4 area is occupied by machinery, so multiplied by 1/4. So it is rupees 6,000. Insurance premium for the machine per annum, 6,000. This is given for full year, 6,000. Next we can have foreman salary, who devotes 1/6 of his time for the machine. Salary is given per annum 60,000. total salary is 60,000 per annum. He devotes 1/6 time, so therefore multiplied by 1/6. Estimated repairs for the machine per annum given it is 18,000. The machine is expected to run 20,000 hours in its lifetime. And lifetime is just given here 10 years. So 20,000 hours divided by 10 years. It is 2,000 hours per annum. We got estimated repairs 18,000 per annum. To get per hour, we'll divide this by 2000 hours. So it is rupees 9 per hour. Next, running expense is power units, 2 units per hour at the rate of 500 per 1000 units. So it is rupees 1 per hour. Purchase price of machine 4,50,000. Installation charges 50,000. We are required to add. So it becomes 5 lakhs. Estimated life 10 years and estimated scrap value after 10th year is rupees. Estimated scrap value after 10th year, rupees 1 lakh. Purchase cost 4,50,000 plus installation charges 50,000 minus scrap value 1 lakh divided by 10 years. So it comes rupees 40,000 per annum. We require for per hour. So 40,000 divided by, we have calculated per annum hours, that is 2000 hours. So depreciation rupees 20 per hour. We got all standing charges, fixed cost, we'll be adding them. It is rupees 52,000. We'll calculate per hour. To get per hour standing charges, we are required to divide 52,000 by 2000 hours per annum. So it is rupees 26 per hour. We can add all amounts to get now machine hour rate. So we got machine hour rate rupees 56. Thus we have calculated machine hour rate. Thanks for watching this video. Stay in tune with Ikeda and subscribe to our channel Ikeda. Thank you.